Hi everyone! Runner Lucky again and live now with Kim Chiu. And we're having a Pax Talk. So challenge to para sa akin kasi impromptu tanong ko, impromptu din yung Miss K. Kim. So first question, sports or showbiz?
Oh my god, showbiz!
Singing or acting?
Acting!
Yung dream leading lady ni Kim na gusto niyang makatambal in the future?
Leading lady, leading man!
Leading man, sir!
Sino ba? Ryan Gosling. Wow!
Wow! Ano yung memorable TV series ni Kim yung masasabi mo na pinaka the best na nagawa niya? So lahat ng mga shows.
Lahat naman the best yun eh. Ano ba? Ginakot ko din yan.
How about the movie? Especially horror.
Bakit hindi ka crush ng crush?
Nice. With Kim Sai. KimXi. Xian Lim or Gerald Anderson?
Grabe siya, Xian Lim.
Xian Lim, nice. Ito, i-rank mo yung mga leading men mo from 1 to 10. 10 being the highest.
Lahat naman sila magaling talaga. Lahat sila 10.
Okay. Ito na lang, i-rank natin si Kim Chiu.
Okay.
1 to 10. As a singer?
Singer. 7.
7 na. As an actress?
10.
As sports enthusiast?
9.
As a swimmer?
Dito ako tako, 3.
As a daughter?
Daughter 10, 100.
As a girlfriend?
105%.
As a friend?
110.
One last, as a kisser?
Grabe, ko na. Oh my god.
Nice. Kaya sa mga actress na lang, rank natin siya 1 to 10. Okay lang.
Actress? Okay.
Mga actress, yes. Start natin, Angel of Sin.
Okay. 10.
Mga Salvador.
10. Lahat, lahat naman yan, 10.
Catherine Bernardo.
10.
Liza Soberano.
10.
Marian Rivera.
10.
Wow.
Lahat naman 10 kasi lahat naman ina-exert talaga yung effort.
How about Kim Chiu? 1 to 10?
Of course, 10. Lahat naman talaga super best effort everywhere. Any project, any shows, yun talaga the best talaga namin.
And ano yung hidden talent ni Miss Kim na hindi alam
ng mga fans? Lagpas na 1 minute!
Ayun, okay. Ito, one last na lang. One last. Hidden talent ni Kim na hindi alam ng fans.
Hidden talent. Kaya nga hidden hinight natin.
Okay. Thank you, Miss Kim. See you sa mga
Thank you so much.
Thank you.